What's up, athlete? I'm guest coach Chesney, and welcome to Mood Booster. Now, today's flow doesn't have a warm-up track, so let's make sure we are all loosened up. Take your feet shoulder width apart, bring your arms out, chest open, and start with some small arm circles rotating forward and gradually make them bigger. Today marks my 686th consecutive day working out in Supernatural. My fitness journey has helped me move out of my comfort zone, not only while smashing targets, but in my whole life. Reverse those arms here. As your guest coach and workout buddy today, I'm going to encourage you to get big and have some fun. Now let's put some heat into those legs with some lunges. Take a widened stance, keep your spine straight, push your hip back, bend your knee, keeping the other leg straight, and you should feel a stretch on the inside of your thigh. Take a deep breath with me and exhale. Stand up and let's do the other side. This workout is full of some amazing tunes to get your body moving. Shake everything out and let's dance. Lean into these triangles here.
Hoping you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hoping the water rises, you build a wall.
Come up from the squat and lean through these triangles.
Hoping the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. If everybody runs, you choose to stay.
Stay with me here.
Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
I'm gonna be vulnerable with you right now. Supernatural has given me my love of movement, and I've been on a journey to get my personal training certification. I just took the test and was only two questions away from passing. But I lived. I learned, and I'm gonna celebrate even harder when I do pass. So, athlete, don't give up. Life has its ups and downs, we just keep going. Strike with all you have here.
I swear I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up.
Keep coming back to your breathing.
And when that sun goes down,
let's release those shoulders down.
Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain.
My fitness journey has helped me reclaim my life through movement. Let these strikes make you feel free right now. Swing strong with both arms. These windmills feel amazing. Own these targets, connect them.
I swear I lived.
Keep your spine straight and rotate your torso in front of each new portal. We're not done. Eyes forward.
I swear I lived.
Every broken bone.
I swear I.
Open up your chest. Own it.
This world could give. I saw so many places. The things that I did. There was every broken bone.
Connect the targets with the tails. We're almost there. conquered that song, athlete. Let's keep that momentum going. Here we are in Glencoe, Scotland. The perfect climate for a cold, cold man. Let the music be your guide. And keep your chest lifted as you lunge. I want you to feel free to dance, because you know I'm over here shaking my booty. When you're in control of your strikes, you're strengthening your core. Step to the right, step to the left. Follow the tails through. Reach long with your arms. We're not T-Rex in here today. I don't want you to be dino sore tomorrow. Oh, you thought Coach Mark was the only one with dad jokes?
But baby, you can lay off a little bit. No need to smile, I can
strike down strong and come up explosive. In these tunnels, make sure you keep your head directly under the apex of the triangles. Follow it all the way through. Breathe like you feel strong. Lean to the right, lean to the left. You know how music can trigger certain memories? I had never heard of St. Motel until Supernatural, and I fell in love with them immediately. Anytime I hear anything by them, it takes me all the way back to the beginning of my fitness journey, and I get those butterflies all over again. We get a moment to breathe in these tunnels. Are you sweating? I sure am. Drop your shoulders away from your ears. Give me just a little bit more power here. If you danced as much as I did, recenter yourself on that mat and let's go. Take a deep breath of this crisp Austrian air. Now we're starting out slow, but it will pick up some speed. So be ready. There we go. Don't be afraid to put a little bounce in your step.
One moment lasts the best.
Lunge with purpose here. hope you like Tails. Kind of have a bit of a reputation with Tails, or so I'm told. You know, I didn't even have to leave my home to find a place to call my own. I'm so grateful to be here with you and our entire Supernatural community. Big sweeping arms here, open your chest. No matter where you are, I'm here by your side. Breathe.
Take it all, I'll keep the rest.
Engage your core with these single arm strikes.
Burn the wheels and pound your chest.
Engage your glutes as you squat. Supernatural keeps our body excited with movements in different planes of motion. Seconds, you're about to melt the snow. We're gonna fly. Feel these crossbody strikes in your shoulders. And let's get to that next song. Open your eyes and heart to one of the greatest wonders, the Great Wall of China. Their perspective. Oh, yeah. Feel it all, my friend! Let's brace the core in these tunnels. Your glutes work as you squat.
My home is a girl who can't wait for time to turn. God only knows we don't.
Are you still dancing? I haven't stopped.
Your family swinging from the branches of the tree. God only knows.
You've given me all you've got today, warrior. Just give me 10% more. I have always struggled with living in the moment. We cannot change what's happened in the past, and we cannot predict the future. Live in the moment with me, right here, right now. Let your arms move freely with these tails. Enjoying the way this is making you feel as much as I am? Say yes! La, 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 la. Let's live in the moment. Give me everything you got, warrior. We've got less than 20 seconds left. Let's empty the tank. Let's head on over to the cooldown. Wow, friend, what an amazing mood-boosting dance party that was. We did a good bit of core work, so let's reach one arm up and over to stretch those abs. Breathe in with me as you lengthen, then let it go with a big exhale. Switch arms. I hope this workout boosted your mood and left you feeling like the athlete you are. Remember, it's never too late to be you. Roll the shoulders back, stand up proud. I'm guest coach Chesney, and I'll see you on the leaderboard.